Here we go, skirt trim, comb down. If the little sausage moves its leg like that, reposition the dog because it will affect the end shape. Hold the leg out in front, scissor straight back with your straights, funny enough, from the elbow. Double check you've got everything. Get the little bit by the tuck up as well.
Done.
No skirting around the issue.